Hey, what's up guys? This is Greg with Asus ROG, and it's that time of the year again, time for new laptops. And in this video, I'm gonna take you through our spring 2019 collection of Strix and ROG gaming laptops. We've got the Hero, we've got the Scar, we've got the Zephyrus. So stay tuned and I'll show you what these are all about. This year, we focused on expanding the range of our thin and light Zephyrus series, as well as a complete redesign of the Strix series, and updates to our existing models that take their performance and features to the next level. Our ROG gaming laptops are now available with 9th generation Intel Core CPUs, as well as the latest RTX GPUs from NVIDIA. We're also introducing an AMD Ryzen 7 powered gaming notebook with NVIDIA GeForce GTX graphics. First up, let's take a look at the new Zephyrus S GX502. The first thing you may notice is that it has a standard laptop keyboard position, making it easier to use on your lap while traveling via planes, trains, or automobiles. It maintains the active aerodynamic system that opens an intake vent on the rear of the laptop to help maximize cooling efficiency, which is important when you have a factory overclocked NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070 with ROG Boost up to 1540 MHz at 115 watts and a 9th generation Intel Core i7-9750H inside. The IPS level 1080p display has also been updated and now features a brain-melting 240Hz refresh rate with a 3-millisecond response time. It's also now Pantone validated for color accuracy and covers 100% of sRGB color space. This color accuracy not only makes your games look great, it also makes the Zephyrus a great choice for a mobile workstation for content creators who are gamers at heart. When you're not gaming, you can also toggle from G-Sync mode to Optimus mode, which gives you extended battery life for simple tasks like emails or internet browsing. You can charge the system through its USB Type-C connection using a small, more portable power adapter or even a battery backup to quickly top off while on the go. Also new for this year is the Zephyrus M GU502 15-inch gaming notebook. It features an incredibly fast 1080p display with a 3-millisecond response time and 100% coverage of sRGB color space. Inside, you'll find an Intel Core i7-9750H with up to an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2060 GPU. Like the Zephyrus S, the Zephyrus M can be charged through its USB Type-C port using a portable charger or topped up with a battery backup. The last new model in the Zephyrus family is the Zephyrus G GA502. This laptop has been designed to make thin and light gaming available to everyone. It maintains the slim profile and light weight of the Zephyrus S. However, the Zephyrus G is a completely different animal. On the inside, it's powered by an AMD Ryzen 7 3750H CPU and an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660 Ti GPU. With these components and up to a 120Hz VIPS 1080p display, the Zephyrus G will give you the best FPS per dollar out of anything in its class. The existing Zephyrus S GX701 and Ultra Slim GX531 have also been updated and are now available with 9th generation Intel Core CPUs. Both of these models are also now available with HDR 144Hz displays and maintain the keyboard forward design the Zephyrus has been known for. This keeps the keyboard away from the hot internal components for a more comfortable typing experience and more airflow for the CPU and GPU. The Strix Hero 3 and Scar 3 are completely new for 2019 and continue to bring great performance and style to gamers and esports players worldwide. The differences between the Scar 3 and Hero 3 are only skin deep, with the Scar featuring a gunmetal finish on the outside with a carbon fiber two-tone pattern on the inside, whereas the Hero features a black outer finish with a cyberpunk text pattern on the inside. Both systems are available with either a 15-inch or 17-inch display with extremely high refresh rates and low response times. The 17-inch models feature a full keyboard layout with a 10-key, whereas the 15-inch models include the 10-key built into the trackpad. Both systems are powered by up to a 9th generation Intel Core i9 CPU and up to an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070 graphics card with ROG Boost up to 1540 MHz at 115 watts. The ROG Keystone is a new feature that uses NFC technology to easily load your ROG ID preferences and profiles. You can even set up a lockable shadow drive that can only be accessed with the Keystone inserted. The RGB lighting has also been taken to the next level with individually backlit keys and a three-sided LED light bar around the base, which makes it look as if it's hovering just above your desk. In addition to the esports-oriented Scar and Hero, we're also introducing a new Strix laptop for the everyday gamer, the Strix G G531 and G731. They carry over many of the design elements of the Strix Scar and Hero, but they're a bit more streamlined to give great performance at an excellent price. The Strix G is available in a 15-inch or 17-inch design, both with 1080p resolution, high refresh rate displays. On the inside, they're powered by up to an Intel Core i7-9750H CPU and up to an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070 GPU. If you're looking for something with a little more oomph, the desktop replacement ROG G703 has also been updated and will soon feature up to a factory overclocked 8-core Intel Core i9-9980HK CPU and an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2080. Last but certainly not least is the ROG Mothership GZ700GX. It features the same overclocked CPU and GPU from the G703, but in a smaller package. With its vertical design and liquid metal thermal compound on the CPU, it's much more efficient at keeping the internal components cool. Also, the chassis is built from CNC milled aluminum, making it extremely strong yet light. The ROG Mothership is a portable powerhouse. So that is what's new with all of our latest Strix and ROG gaming laptops. Be sure to follow and subscribe for the latest updates from ASUS ROG. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.